So tell me how this works.
I close my eyes, I open them. Same as you.
Let's just start at the beginning. Did she start redecorating the house after the accident?
Right after the funeral.
And then what?
I wake up.
And this has been happening since the accident?
Yeah.
We come up with all sorts of ways to get through the loss of a loved one. But your mind, it simply created an entire reality where your wife survived in one and your son in the other. But you have different cases in each.
The cab driver gets shot. Witnesses.
Different partners in each.
Kidnapper takes the girl to Waverly parking lot by the docks.
Detective Britton, it's expected that these sorts of details will begin to cross over.
611, Waverly.
Why are we here?
I had a dream about it. Or I'm having a dream.
Meaning you can't tell whether you're awake or asleep at this very moment.
I'm awake with my wife, and I close my eyes, I open them, and I'm awake with my son.
Well, I can assure you, Detective Britton, this is not a dream. What?
It's exactly what the other shrink said. Like ships
in the night. The loss you've suffered is enormous, and I can help.
The thing is, Doctor, maybe the fact that I see things differently.
You recognize that logo?
Allows me to know what questions to ask.
Why does it matter what was parked in 611?
A hunch. Maybe it puts me in a better position to help.
And nothing's gonna change that.
Yes, I still see my wife and my son.
I feel better every time I open my eyes.
Seeing them, feeling them, having them in my life. If it is a problem, it's one I'm happy to have.
And nothing's gonna change that.
Trust me, when it comes to letting one of them go, I have no desire to ever make progress.